in creating rich ecotourism and geotourism across our landscapes, across our wetlands, across our mountains, and across our island territories, and across our plateaus. In that scenario, our waters would be drinkable, our countries will have peace and development, we'll have happiness all around, and there'll be